This morning, 9 people are recovering after a crash in Lawrence. This happened yesterday morning near Pendleton Pike and Sunnyside Road. Police say a driver in a car made an illegal U-turn and then crashed into a minivan. 4 children and 1 police officer were actually among those hurt.